weirdos. So today we're on an adventure. We're trying to find it right now. Where are we going to, Leslie?
The Kiss Golf Course, mini golf course.
Yeah, I had no idea this existed, and it's such a hidden thing. It's not even advertised anywhere, so that's why it's hard for us to find it. But we'll find it.
You hit my butt. You just hit it.
Oh, man.
That would have been funny if you would have hit my ball and it would have went in.
Yeah, it's not supposed to happen though.
Yeah. Go play the guitar.
You want to go first? No.
Did you lock?
No. Remember, there's holes in this one, so make sure you hit it through the holes. Or if you don't want to, make it harder for you.
Shut up.
That sucks. Maybe you should hit it a little bit harder.
That's sad.
That's two strokes and I still made it farther with one stroke.
Boom.
I'm a pro. Now you have to hit it through all the drums.
Yeah. There's no holes in this one.
There are no holes in this one. You just got to beat it because of the drums. Oh dang, that was actually pretty good. Not as good as I'm gonna do.
Geometry.
Not geometry, it's philosophy. Philosophy. Hole in one.
No, that was your third stroke.
No, it was a hole in one.
No, it was your third stroke.
That was a hole in one, I gotta beat you. What's this? Each player spin the wheel before his or her shot and follow the instructions. So,
you got
holy. Don't ever bother trying to give yourself a 5 on this hole. That's because I'm gonna get number one. I'm gonna get a hole in one.
Okay.
Okay. Now you gotta spin it.
Oh.
What's that
it's
saying?
In the middle. No, it's not on this one.
It says, it's not on that one. It says, what does it say? Wow, you're cheating. Come on, I only spun it once.
Okay, there.
Okay, what does it say?
Rock and roll all night. Put, roll the ball with your hand.
On the first shot. Wow, you get the easy one. Roll it. Don't roll it hard.
Is that bowling?
No, it's not bowling. God. Oh, you almost got a hole in one. That's some cheating stuff right there.
I was just smart.
Yeah, what?
You said the wheel. There's two wheels.
You got help from the wheel. Well, mine said it was going to be less than 5 shots, so I'm gonna get a hole in one. I'm gonna beat you, so. This place is actually pretty cool. I like the theming of it.
If they were to have a place like this for like rap artists, that would be pretty awesome.
Yeah, especially like Lil Yachty.
Bring it back.
There's a lot of holes here.
Yeah.
This hole, which is the last hole, is actually pretty cool. Look at.
So what happens?
I don't know. You just sit it in and it doesn't come back out. But I mean, look at. Into the tongue of Gene Simmons. Wow. Why'd even go up the tongue? You had one job to go up in the tongue and you hit it onto the side.
You know I had one job. You can do it.
I got this.
Sure, whatever.
Bro, tell me about it. Tell me about it.
Okay, that's why you were trying to go get it, but it didn't come out.
No,
yeah, you were. That's what you were walking towards it.
Whatever. So we didn't really keep track of score.
But I won.
No, I won. I was way better. I was way better.
Yeah.
I'm being honest. It's another cool thing about here, they have a bunch of memorabilia of kids. Like, all this stuff. So apparently this car was given to this guy named Eric Carr by Kiss. It was like a Christmas. It was a Christmas gift to him. Why don't they give me a Christmas gift like that? I'd like to have this Porsche. Is anybody home?
Hi.
They didn't have this at the Pinball Hall of Fame. I would have played it.
No.
No, you wouldn't?
Oh, I mean, they didn't have it there.
Oh.
Oh, it's 2016.
It says very rare item.
Why does it say 16 on the side? 2016?
Maybe that's when he said I smashed this on that date.
Okay.
Thank you guys for watching today's adventure to the Kiss Miniature Golf Course. I have surprised. I never even knew about this place. But I hope you guys liked it. Hit that like button if you guys liked it. Hit that subscribe button for more adventures. Click all the links at the end of the video for more of me, more of my adventures, and where to find me on the social media. Okay, peace out, weirdos.